Well, the law applies to any company that does business in California for online brands and also offline brands. That means virtually everyone.
It's definitely most of the major technology companies.
Facebook, YouTube, Microsoft, and Twitter, all updating their fine print.
About selling your data, opting in for allowing it, or maybe being compensated for the sale of your data. That's another option.
Under a new California law, companies can still collect data on you, what you research, where you're shopping. But now those companies must tell you exactly what they're collecting and how they plan to use it.
When you notice that you maybe search for a gift on Google, and then all of a sudden, you know, the toaster or the fishing rod or whatever you looked for a present for somebody, starts showing up in your Facebook and your Twitter and your LinkedIn and all these other websites that you go to, you know, that kind of makes you go, you know, what kind of data is being collected on me? What kind of data is out there now on me? And how long am I going to have to see ads for toasters?
After a year of major data breaches making headlines, cybersecurity expert Shannon Wilkinson says this new law is all about giving consumers a choice.
As we've seen with the major data breaches, companies just aren't doing that, aren't protecting the privacy of the data.
While this new California law is considered the most far-reaching, Wilkinson says Nevada did it first. The Silver State already has a very similar law in place. It went into effect a couple months ago.
Where they've said, if I'm going to sell the data and I'm in and out of business, I need to actually give people an option to opt in for the sale of their data.
Wilkinson says this calls for a lot of changes behind the scenes, so don't count on companies to roll out these privacy updates overnight.
Just because a country or a state enacts a privacy protection law, you can't always expect that a company is going to be in compliance and actually do something to protect your data.
And so along with California, companies also have to follow the laws in every other state, which can be a lot. That's why cybersecurity experts want the federal government to take up this issue and create a sweeping policy. Reporting live, Tiana Bonner, Fox 5 News, Local Las Vegas.